Hey, welcome. So, I'm Zandy. I probably know more about why you're here than you do. Don't worry about it. You felt drawn here, just like the others. I'm not really here to give you answers, just to give you help and get you started. She's left a message for you in the cleft. Listen to it well. Follow her. Find the journals. And then enter the tree.
once again the stream in the cleft has begun to flow. It was dry for so long. The water is flowing in from the desert. The storm is coming. Have you heard of the city? The deep city, the ancient Uru? Where there was power to right worlds? For thousands of years, the city lived beneath the surface. Keeper of the secret. Keeper of the power. Keeper of the ages. Always keeping. The city grew proud, and then it died. The water flows where it wills. It seeks its own path uncontrolled, except that it flows downward, always downward. Denis, the city of ages, of other worlds, died. But now it breathes again. It awaits. Some will seek that destination, but you should seek the journey. It's as a fine tapestry, complex beyond comprehension, but now torn. We will show you remnants, pieces of the tapestry, pieces of the journey. Find these remnants, these journeys. Seven in each age. Seven here in the desert. Consider it a quest. No, a request. Water flows downward, and there it pools and collects, and finally, once again, it reaches the roots, and the tree begins to grow again. I am Isha. My parents brought me to this place. We will bring you.
Riven remnants have a journey. The Riven remnants have a journey. All right, you found all the journeys. Now, enter the tree.